problems. Bibigyan ka ng problem, tapos bibigyan ka ng limited figures. So, ito is mga basic problems na ginagawa sa high school. You're asked to find the radius and just given a side of a square. So, para masagutan mo yung ganitong simple problem, kailangan alam mo yung property ng mga figures na nasa na given na nasa problem. Halimbawa, ito. Since it is an ang 90 degree angle at na-form siya from 3 points on the circle, meaning yung arc na nakaharap sa kanya is automatically 180 degrees. So yung circle kabuuan 360 degrees. Means 180 over 360 is 1 half. Ibig sabihin itong arc na to is 1 half of the circle. So meaning, kapag gumawa ka ng line from this point to this point, you will form the hypotenuse of the right triangle form and the diameter of the circle. We know that the diameter is twice the radius. D equals 2R. From this point of view, pwede mo nang masolve yung D equals 2R. Ano ba? Extract mo yung angles, yung triangles. Pero lagyan mo muna siya ng label. Extract natin. Triangle ABC is a right triangle. At the same time, it is an isosceles triangle kasi yung dalawang side niya ay parehas. So meaning this is 2. So 2. Paano natin makompute yung AC? AC is equal to C squared. Ayan, Pythagorean theorem. So gawin natin. C squared is equal to 2 squared plus 2 squared equal to 4 plus 4 equal to 8. Therefore, C is equal to the square root of 8. Simple kayo ba ito? Tingnan natin. The square root of 8 has roots of 2 times 2 times 2. Meaning, pwede mong extract yung dalawang parehas, magiging 2, the square root of 2. That is your AC. Wherein AC is also the diameter. So substitute, AC is 2, the square root of 2 equals 2R. 2, the square root of 2, all over 2 is radius. So your radius is the square root of 2. Easy.